Hello everybody, welcome back to RC on Track. We're out here at the Doubletree Hilton, out here on the corner of Dublin and Pleasanton, and I'm gonna crawl this for you guys. I can only make it to this outcropping rock right here, and we're gonna go ahead and start back over there in that corner, and we'll come from there through all that and out onto here, and I'll turn around and face the camera. I don't think I can make it through that right there. It's all slimy, and if the car falls, it's gonna fall into those suds. I don't know what that is, so I'm not trying to land in it. That makes for a pretty cool video though. Anyways, enough of the soap suds. So we're gonna crawl that with a night crawler. It'll have the bar light on and the wheel lights, so we'll be able to see it. And so let's get it started. That's kind of tricky. That's where I almost wrecked earlier today. Almost dropped it in the pond, so let's get going. All right. All right, you guys, see, you can see the light right there. That's where the car is, and the light's gonna come out right there. Alright guys, I got the kids out here with me, so you got to bear with me on that one. Alright, so we're gonna come across right now. Thank you. All right, guys, I'm gonna move the camera real quick. All right, I'm almost there. Just got that really sketchy spot to go before we come up on these rocks right here. And I'll face it towards us, and that'll be the conclusion of this video because I can't go no further, and I'm gonna have to use the net to get the car back anyways. All right. Guys, RC on track. Like, share, subscribe, and like always, we'll see you on track. Hope you guys enjoyed my little night crawler video.